Above everything else, the American people want leaders who will keep the peace, keep the peace, keep the peace. Henry Cabot Lodge and I, keep the peace. No, Mr. Khrushchev. No, Mr. Khrushchev. No, Mr. Khrushchev. Lodge and I, no, firm diplomacy. No, Mr. Khrushchev. No, Mr. Khrushchev. No, peace for America and the world.
We have an exclusive report from Mike the Terrorist Black from Paterson, New Jersey.
كما قال خالد بن الوليد مع النصر.
I believe that limited nuclear war will work.
Under the Charter of the United Nations, we are asking tonight that an emergency meeting of the Security Council be convoked without delay.
We have an exclusive report from Frankie.
The air attack warning sounds like. This is the sound.
No regrets.
Keep the peace.